Remember when I initially started talking about images and continuous functions, one of the things I had talked about was how we can represent these as height maps. Turning this way, you notice what I was referring to. See, the white stripes are all above and the black spots are all below. In essence, you see nice ridges. And in essence, you can actually tell where the edges would be on that image. Just showing them as static images here. 1, 2, 3. These are a little hard to see, but you can see the ridges I was talking about. Right? Much more visible here. There is a kind of a valley, black point here. So in essence, the rapid most change is right here. Right? The rapid most change is right at these points here and this one here. The gradient directions are this way, the magnitude is this way, but the edge is going to be here. Hopefully you like this way of simply visualizing this. And again, this is something we've been looking at before. I'm just connecting the dots. Just to look at it again, you could look at the edges and the magnitude vectors here. Of course, this is what we're really computing.